findings we turned up here at the Oles residence says that they have some kind of activity. I got the full spectrum camera running here, and I'm going to take some full spectrum video. You've got to be kidding me. You heard that, right? Can you walk in front of the window for me? Can you do that? Tell us your name. I was told, I think there was a lady that passed away in this house. We had tons of personal experience here at the Oles residence, and we hope that the evidence we brought them brought some closure and some comfort to what's maybe going on in their home. We've done many residential investigations, but this is the first time white noise has ever been filmed in a location. The house had a high EMF reading all the time, and judging by the size of the power box, as many wires as coming through it, this can create a lot of delusions such as nausea, the feeling of being watched, the unwelcome feeling, as well as some paranoia. But this still don't explain why we heard footsteps in the nursery, as well as the mist that passed in front of the window. We want to thank Chris and Jackie once again for letting us conduct our web show. And thanks for watching.
You wired me awake and hit me with the hand of broken nail. You tied my lead and pulled my chain to watch my blood begin to boil. But I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break my, gonna break my rusty cage and run. When the forest burns along the road, like God's eyes in my headlights, when the dogs are looking for their bones, and it's raining ice picks on your steel shores.